Hello friends, welcome to another video. Friends, we know one of the essential element of building IoT project is the ability to connect devices. Wi-Fi and Bluetooth are good low cost choices, but they work only at close ranges or in hotspot area. When the devices needs to be at a remote location, GSM is a good and easy to set up option. In this video, I will show you how easy it is to send and receive SMS messages over GSM with Arduino. So let's get started. For this we need Arduino Uno, a 2G SIM, 12 volt 2 ampere power adapter for powering GSM module, our SIM 900A GSM module and some male to female jumper wire. To send an SMS or to receive an SMS, we will use AT commands, which is easiest way to communicate with GSM. AT commands are some special commands which follow UART protocol. AT means attention command. In simple language, these commands are used to instruct the GSM module for doing different work. There are different AT commands for different functions. For example, if we send ATD command to GSM module from Arduino, it will dial a number. Insert SIM in SIM tray and connect the antenna pointing outward to the GSM module. Connect ground of GSM module to the ground of Arduino. Connect TX of GSM module to the digital pin 9 of Arduino. And similarly, RX will go to the digital pin of the Arduino. Here we use pin 9 and 10 because in code we define 9 and 10 as RX and TX pin. For this we will use software serial library. The software serial library allow us to use other digital pins of Arduino for communication. Here we are not using RX and TX pin of Arduino because at the time of uploading program maybe we got an error. Now we have to provide external power supply to GSM module. Here I am using 12 volt 2 ampere power adapter. Different module has different operating voltage. Hence before connecting power supply, always check a specification for your GSM module. Now let's go to the code section and understand the overview of code section. Here it is our code. First of all, we include the software serial library. Here we define 9 as RX and 10 as TX pin of Arduino. Then we set the baud rate, that is 9600. For software serial and serial monitor, here we use switch case statement. If it is S, then module will send an SMS, and if it is R, then module will receive an SMS. Now connect your Arduino board to your PC and upload the code. Now open serial monitor, type S for sending SMS and click send. Here we receive an SMS from our GSM module. If I again enter S, then again got an SMS, that is Techno Lab creation. Now I am going to send an SMS. Suppose I want to send how are you? Yes, we receive how are you in serial monitor. Let me show you again. This time suppose I am sending hello world. So friends, thank you for watching this video, and if you have any question, please comment in comment section below.